Landing gear. Check. Thrusters. Check. Looking sight. Clear.
Guns are too heavy now. Let's go find this anomaly.
Captain, greetings.
Could it be the big tower on the back? There's some fauna here. Fauna. At least some of it. There's the front door just for me.
have seen the construction of this place. The tools, the methods. There's so much.
What do we get? Creator's Peace. I guess it's like a calm spell. Where is that? Creator's Peace. Fill your foes with the silent calm of the universe, compelling them to temporarily abandon their weapons. Very stealthy. Alright. On to the next one. Gunaboo 6D. What the hell is that? I thought it was over here somewhere. Maybe I just don't know what I'm talking about. Is that system just gone?
For touchdown.
There's the tower, and the closest anomaly is right here. You need to have 5 traits for this planet? This sucks. lot of titanium on this planet. Andreza is so desperate for these powers. Oh, that's different.
This is what Constellation has been for. This place.
So I didn't even see. What power did I get? Reactive shield. Form a shield of pure cosmic light that can weaken and reflect enemy projectiles. Pretty cool. What's next on the list? Endum 6. And, Endum 4. The Endum, I think, is over here. To Iridani, but I have no idea. I don't understand why it's not showing up on my map. I definitely have been there before. show me on map. That is the moon. That is not the same mission. Am I just right next to it? Is it? Yep, I'm so dumb. Alright, so it was 4D. Yep, that's the one.
Any adventurer can fly away from.
Hypothermia? Missing its water. Fuck you, me. Why is this happening? It was kind of cool to do it the first time, and this is a cool scene, but I hate flying all over the place. Like, why can't it just activate? This time we got Alien Reanimation. Life gift of the cosmos granted once more to a fallen alien beast so that it may serve thankfully. That's cool. Got some cool powers in this game. Alright, next. Serma 3. Which I'm pretty sure that's somewhere up here. Am I mistaken? Yep. 3. Jump range. Unexplored route. I don't say I've been there.
Find the interior of this ship comforting.
I hope so. I spent a lot of money and time on it.
Service, Captain.
wait, no, it looks like it's going straight to it. I scanned it. Omicron. I didn't get that earlier. I still don't have any points in sneak. So, Focult 7E. I feel like I was there recently. Yep. 7. Hey, look at that. And I scanned the anomaly already, so I could just go straight for the Tepper. Plateau. Almost look like a big person.
Seeing
what we got this time. This time. Alright, so it looks like I got all the ones I found on accident, so let's go talk to Vlad. Is he back on the eye, or is he still at the lodge? He is back on the eye.
Seals are tight, we're docked.
Thanks, Samco.
Hello, Captain.
Oh, sorry. Was just doing some math in my head. Trade the gaps with you. Spend so much time looking at the scans, I can see star systems orbiting in my head.
Got some survey data for you.
You've tipped my ear.
Hundred and six. Sell you more later. I was hoping you'd point me to another artifact temple.
Lucky I noticed the pattern in one of those artifacts you pulled out. Here.
Procyon 6C. Nice and close.
It is good to be back in our own ship.
Scanned it for us, now we can just go straight to it again.
Landing site's clear. All green here.
In front of me. Seems smaller than the other ones. Usually it's like kind of like built up a lot more. Temple Theta. Thank you.
low temperatures here. Keep an eye on your vitals.
Right. 112. 122.
Time to explore.
That's right, I saw you sneaking.